Yay. Oh my god. Exit to the main menu and come back in. No. Wouldn't really matter anyway, it's good XP. There's a chest you probably didn't get. Because I never figured out how to get it, so you probably haven't either. Alright, now go back in, and then invite me again. Yeah, you probably just had to reset your session or something. Yay. Yeah. Where did you go? Damn you. Damn you for not waiting for me. Whoa, well, that worked. And yet I still don't know where you are. There, I think I see you now. Holy shit, game. Probably irrelevant. Well, I've gotten there. I've been there. I just don't know how to get there. Probably have to go to Umbral. In fact, I'm almost positive. missed it? How am I missing? I got a seed from that enemy. Cool. Yeah, I just got one from a regular enemy. That makes me happy. Yeah, I was worried about that before, but now, not as much. It's the same with the boss currency. I'm happy about the way that works, too. I don't know, it was behind a wall or something. Well, you need to tell me how to get it. What was in it? Maybe it's what you were wearing. Pieta? Oh. Bro, the game keeps teleporting me to you. But you're never there when I teleport to you. No, you're wrong. Because I recognize that ladder. But now I'm second guessing it. Yeah. No. That, yes. But I could be wrong! Let's just go fight it. We can deal with it after. Test your theory. I thought I knew better, but I'm gaslit. I always second guess things whenever people can test it. I'm like, well, maybe? Oh my god. Nope, this place looks all the same to me. Already? Ow. Oh, I can't heal? Huh. One hit away from being dead. There ain't no keeping busy. Correction. I am dead. How do you color your armor anyway? What? It doesn't. I hit. What? Wait, how do I? This is so strange. Wait, how do I bring it up? Shit. I don't know how I did it, though. Supposed to be a trophy for that, and the game didn't give it to me. What the fuck is that? No, I don't think I did. Boss isn't that serious. You don't need to rethink your entire loadout. Now this game's fun. Rip. My name is Poopy McPoopy Poop. That much damage. Oh my god, that's hot. Let's do some more. Come on, you son of a bitch. You can parry him while he's on the horse. I thought I dodged that. fuck did he go? That attack is annoying. Might knock him off the horse. Not sure though. Damn it. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Oh. That attack! Oh my god, that attack! I mean, your dying ends it anyway. That one attack. I didn't have a problem with that when I was in my game. Maybe it's because of the lag. I literally only got hit by that attack once in my game, but in your game I've gotten hit by it every time. Yeah. You might as well. Let's pick one. Oh my god. Wow, really? Yeah, fuck you. Yeah. Why is it so hard to dodge him when he's cramping? I didn't have these problems when I fought him. You son of a bitch. Are summoned using the flamethrower? Boss isn't even hard. Yeah, me too. It's called lag till I die. Yeah, fuck off. He really doesn't like me right now. Fuck you. No! What? That killed me? Got him. Huh? My angel spell's tearing him up. Oh, those things are worth like nothing, by the way. I got 10K. Yeah. I got teleported to you. I have no idea where we are. There's nothing here. That's the way to go. I wish the game would teleport me to you.
In case this is not that it's an odd light that is burning in your life. The only light you ever need, he watches over, he just does so in curious ways sometimes. That's all. Hello again. May your path. It's an odd light course. The only light he watches over. He just does so in curious ways sometimes. That's all.
The red thing is what you're supposed to be doing. Okay, that's what I just told you. And you're like, oh, this is. Way back. I think you're supposed to deal with the red thing. You can't rescue your enemy. Yeah. All new to me now. With the red beacon you're supposed to kill it. I don't think so. I'm pretty sure I hit that ladder before the boss. Because there was two ladders that I knocked down. This is cleansing it to keep him sealed, I'm pretty sure. You could choose not to if you want him to get freed, maybe? I don't know. Maybe? Well, maybe. We'll see. Yep. The way we were is the way to go. Huh? Yeah. know. Yeah, I don't even know why that... Yeah, it doesn't make any sense. Sure. Didn't you do that earlier? Are you gonna knock the item down or are you gonna make me do it? Never mind, I can't do it. Where's the item? Wait. I didn't get it? Wow. What was it? Oh, that's why. Damn it! I need to get that ring. But I haven't even come over here yet. Yep. Oh, I recognize this now. Pretty sure me and Colton came this way before the boss. I don't know, man. I'm recognizing things that I shouldn't know. Could be. Oh yeah, this looks really familiar. Why? We barely did anything. It holds it. This fucking guy. What was it? The hell was that? There it is. Told you, was this right after the boss? Apparently, dual daggers are OP. No, I mean, like, actually, they're looking into nerfing it. Yep! I read the patch notes. Chest over here in the corner. in it. Oh, I need that. I can already tell what that's going to do. Oh. Tavel's ring. I mean, that's what it sounds like. No, that's Tavel. It's gonna let you carry heavy shit. I need that. Okay, red fucker was about to come after us anyway. I actually need to go back to the village. Some hit register. Mimics? No. I don't think so. They are, I don't know how to get them. Should. Thank you. Good. Thank you. Yeah, probably. Usually do. I just want to go back to the village. Oh, I might have to go back to Mike. Well, actually, I don't know. Well, whatever. I have to go talk to Malhu. Oh, so I can. Oh, wait. I guess maybe I can't do it. I have to go to my game, so I'll be back. Yes. Got my sword that I've been trying to get all game. Well, up to this point. Pieta's sword. Yep. I wish I could respec my character. Because the only thing... Well... Yeah, maybe. I don't know how exactly. I don't have the item. Oh.
Chosen bearer of the lamp.
What is it called?
Like you, I serve.
Rebirth, there it is. Yeah, it's AK. I don't have enough of them. Because the only requirement to use this stat is Radiance. That's it. You don't need anything else. How much does it weigh? What's my weight at? Let's see what we can.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve.
And you can invite me now. What are you doing? Oh, you can invite me. This way I can just join whenever. Still can't figure out how to tell what materials you need to upgrade shit. Oh, I think I can see it now, barely. Jesus. Yeah, I get it now. Aw, come on, game, why? Damn it! Exit to the main menu again. Yeah, it's like the original Demon Souls. I need to get that amulet. Fucking... have one. Almost positive that's what it does. What does it do then? Wow. That's lame. Correct. Indeed.
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
What the hell? There's a parasite on this guy. I can see it. How did that miss? Hello? Hit registry? Damn, this sword's dope. Send it. Boss? Nope. Oh. Dodged. I still hate that I have to pick the XP up off the ground. Any boss? Thank you. What? Hold on. Ring of Brilliant Protection, Crimson Rector Leggings. Oh, I need to look at this shit. Sounds like you have me syndrome. Well, we should take the elevator, it's probably a shortcut. Oh, you're actually. Conservative. Bro, I need to get a second one of these and dual wield them. Oh my god. No, probably not. I don't think you can. Well, maybe play through duo. Or I can drop the currency for you to use, maybe. And you can buy it for me. Copycat, get your own weapon. Only half. I'm going full. Here. Sure. Knew it. Open the gate. I know where this is. I could do it fast. They take too long. Ouch. fucking smites people. I love it. Okay, so go on. Probably. Pretty much have to be an Umbral all the time, for the most part. So you open shortcuts. The game has a rhythm to it.
Coward!
Come now. You are half dead already. If anything, I'm merely helping you to your
rest. This is Sparta.
While helping myself to your supplies.
In the name of Aureus, you.
Gods!
They're cool.
Gods. That's all you people talk about.
I like listening to the Lord.
This and hear that. You have no vision, no ambition. Just so.
Yeah, this is Sparta.
Ruled. Well, despite what so many think.
Yeah, well.
To guide humanity. Only the right man for the task.
Who are you?
I recognize that guy's voice. Damn it, I recognize his voice. What the hell? Where the what? What hit me? Oh. Oh, I see him now. You're a dick. Yeah, take this. Dude, help me kill this guy. I'm by the guy that's been shooting at us this whole time. Oh, I didn't know there was a way up. If I'd known there was a way up, I would've just gone up there myself. Hitting. I hate ranged enemies in video games. Are you pork soaker? Nope. Tried to jump across. Didn't work. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know, this game is deceitful when it comes to shit like that, so. Nope. I don't know, that's annoying shit though. Well, there's that at least. I got this. Wait, are you... Damn it. Thank you. What the hell? They're using those a lot now. Not really a fan of there being that many, I'm not gonna lie. Well, we did kind of need to be an umbrella. Oh my god. What the hell just hit me? Why is that even a question that I have to ask? Damn, I wish I could have seen that. Clip that shit. Yeah, that is funny. On the fucking shit you don't want to be locked onto. Holy shit. Me too. That was a lot of shit. I could have gotten some space. I could have handled it. Really? I kind of figured you already slept, he slept. What do you mean? Oh. I mean, whatever. Can still put another one down. Hold up. We leave the game. Alright then, I'll see you later. Chat, I think we're done for the night. Nice little short chunk, I guess. Short stream. We'll be playing more of this.